The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
My great-grandfather, he was an artist in Europe, and he traveled all around Europe painting and at pubs and stuff like that. My Last Supper piece, I didn't spray paint. What I did was I freehanded everything with an X-Acto knife and put it up there and just sprayed it down. I go all over the place. I started drawing, go to sculpting, painting. I try to do as much as I can. I feel like there's nothing there but the drawing and what I'm working on, and it's a calming experience. If you like it, do it. If you love to do something, just keep on going. I want others to think or feel when they see my artwork is I want them to have feelings, like whether it be scared, happy, sad, as long as it promotes a feeling in that person.